Hi and welcome to another video from Quattro Tech Cars. Here today we present this very pretty ID5. So it's the pro performance, the 77 kilowatt battery, so the larger battery in the ID range. Finished in the metallic white with the upgraded alloys, which is an important part of this car. So these are absolutely stunning, especially that lighting on the front and the back, as we'll see. These represent amazing value for money now in the second-hand market. This car was over £51,000 new. An amazing spec. You've got things like adaptive cruise, got a lovely big glass sunroof, wireless Apple CarPlay. Obviously, like I said, those amazing LED lights around the front, which I think look really, really cool. A really good range on these. And as I said, we'll put a picture of the battery health, which we can get done through the workshop, so you'll be able to see that. 8-year warranty on the battery as well, and you've still got manufacturer's warranty left on this car too, so for real peace of mind. So if we start in the boot area, hopefully you can see in a really nice deep boot. You've got a split folding seat and a through-low facility there. One of the charging cables is present. Underneath here we've got some additional storage, so under slung. We've got some netting and a storage net just there. And underneath there we've got the towing eye generator pump there and a sealant for kind of get your home puncture as well. Love the lighting on these, the detail is incredible. So you've got that really striking light across there. Of course, that lovely spoiler effect which goes through there. So again, really cool, really nice detailing on that lighting. So the upgraded wheels, as we said earlier in the video, as we come through to here, we can see we've got the darker interior. So it may look a bit lighter in the images with the light from the camera, but again, it's the black Alcantara, as they call it, which some of them are lighter. So again, in really good condition, not being smoked in. No rips or tears on the interior. Of course, being electric, we've got that no tunnel there. So lots of legroom for the middle passenger, especially. Got the rear climate control and two USB-Cs in just there. I've put the blind across, so you'll be able to see in a minute when that comes, how that operates. And also the LED lighting once I put the ignition on. So we come around to here. Again, got the usual folding heated mirrors. Again, individual seats with armrests on there as well. And then we'll get inside and do the blind and show you some of the controls. So if we come through to here, we've got the automatic lights, wipers and heated front screen controls there. And then to operate the gears, you've got the gear stick just up there. So you've got the park for the handbrake, and then you've got goes forwards. You move it forwards, kind of twisty motion to go drive, then back for reverse, which you can just see on the toggles there. So if we close the door, so currently we've got 59%, 148 miles. In the still images, we will do your battery health check on there as well. So if we just put the ignition, which is just the start button just down there, and then we come over to here, we've got the kind of main menu, as it were, and then you can swipe across to the other menu there. So a couple of cool features, we've got the background lighting, which is there, so you can change this to either one of the preset, which again, you can see comes all across there. Eternity, we can go into Desire, you name it, we can do it, and there's a few more, and then you can go individually, automatic, and you can adjust the brightness just up there. So really cool, kind of bespoke on there. And if we go back, we've got all the charging elements for the you can pre-charge, etc., and preheat, and then we've got the Apple CarPlay, which again is wireless, and then you can. So if you Google Maps, etc., everything is all there. And like I said, nice, free and wireless. So we've got heated front seats. We've got the parking menu down there. And then we've got the climate control menu where you can adjust your seats, temperatures, etc. Assistance systems, again, lists out all the assistance systems. We go up to the menu just up there. You can see we've got adaptive cruise, speed limit, lane assist. And just go there. We've got all of the different functions, including the front assist just there. And again, really simple menu function on these ID5. So we can just go across there, go back to the main menu just by pressing there, and then you've got the two screens to scroll across there. So again, super simple to operate. And again, with no tunnels, we've got loads of storage. We've got both the keys there as well. And again, this can lift up and you can just take that out, or you can have that in there if you wanted. Cup holders, for example, card holders there. We've got wireless charging down there, two USB-Cs, cup holder, and then that again, that will cover right across there as well. Glove box again with some extra storage in there too. So again, super practical. Then just lastly, to show you the kind of glass roof. So to open it again, really cool. You just swipe that across there, and that blind will then open all the way across there. If I try and show you it from that angle, you can see. Again, loads of light in the back. And you can stop that at any point if you wanted to do it halfway, for example, across. And there you go. So hopefully that's given you a bit of an insight into this ID5, and we'll look forward to seeing you. Thank you very much for watching this video showing around our ID5. Please do get in touch so we can talk through the car in more detail, or to arrange an appointment or test drive. Thanks for watching.